We got asked by the USA arm of Discovery Channel to move the show here, I think in 2014. They asked us to move the show here.
Ed and I set up shop on the beautiful west coast of the United States of America.
It was a big decision, not only for me and for Ed, it was to do with our families as well. You know, we are going to be disrupted from our daily lives. I've got a huge family back in England, and that means that, you know, I was going to travel away from them. And it was a big decision, but at the end of the day, it was all about what the audience wanted. You know, the audience were demanding more shows. They wanted more shows.
So if you want to see more iconic cars like this being turned around by me and Ant, then join us again soon on Wheeler Dealers. Ta-da.
One of the reasons why we make the show here in Los Angeles at the moment is because we are almost guaranteed 360 days a year of sun. And that means that we can film a lot more. We now make 27 episodes a season. In a year, we can make 27 episodes. And in England, the most we could ever do was 12. And because there's this insatiable appetite for more episodes, we had to move the show. It's as simple as that. We simply couldn't deliver more shows in a UK winter. We just couldn't.
The sun comes up at around 9:30 in the morning. It disappears again around 3:30 in the afternoon.
In the snow.
In the snow during the winter.
And we tried. We nearly killed ourselves in, I think it was season 12 and 13. We worked so hard, me and Ed, and we almost destroyed ourselves and the crew to try and turn around the show during a really hard winter.
Do you mind if I have one last little go?
You really should, it is fab.
And so when Discovery Channel said, do you want to move the show to California, to Hollywood, and give it a go, of course, you know, we jumped at the chance, and Ed was really pivotal about that. He really wanted to bring the show here as well, and we wanted to look at this market.
Well, from the snow to the sand in just one day, what a state California is. What a car and what a job.
It's all been rather extraordinary, hasn't it? There is one obvious question still remaining. After all the work I've done, what are we actually going to get for this?
And now we were bringing our format to America, and we were going to show the Americans how to do it properly. And I'm really proud of that. We're Brits abroad, on location. I've got the Union Jack behind me on the wall, and I'm very proud of that, and we're smashing it in America.
How good does that sound?
And the truth is, it's exactly the same show. It may look a lot more glitz and glamorous because we're in Hollywood and we're making a show in Los Angeles now, but fundamentally it's exactly the same. It's still, I buy a car, I still have a mechanic fix it up, and we still sell it. But now obviously camera technology is different, sound technology is different, it just looks a lot glossier, but the content is exactly as it always was.